afternoon, Shelby County. We are here at Shelby County High School, and I can tell you, the minute the last student left, the construction crews came in. There's a lot of activity going on here, lots of things happening, and we're going to give you a little rundown on what that looks like in a few minutes. I'm here with my friends, Margo Whisman, the principal, and Jon Swindler, who is in charge of all this construction. And they're going to give you a little bit of a preview of what you're going to see if you come out here. Now, if you need Ms. Whisman over the summer, she's going to tell you where she's going to be because her office is getting deconstructed.
So when you drive down 60, you're going to see lots of activity here. Trucks, movers, lots of things, maybe even flying out windows because they're tearing things out. But that's okay because I can be found at the ATC right down Rocket Lane. Still call the same phone number, 502-633-2344, and you'll be able to find anybody you need to. Summer school starts next week, and our summer school is down at the ATC, as well as all the other expedition summer school things are happening at all the other locations. So when you drive by, it's going to be amazing. It's a little bit chaotic right now, but it's going to be really cool in the end, and Jon Swindler is going to tell you about that.
Sure, we've started the demolition here in the front lobby, as you can see the work happening. The lobby will be under construction for the next year. We hope to have it all completed for the front lobby and offices areas to be open at the start of school for the 2022 school year, and the completion of the project will be December of 22. We'll be working on the science wing as well this year, with classrooms being updated on this main floor, and the fall phase will move us up to the second floor. So it's a lot going on, a lot of work happening. New lighting, HVAC, new flooring and paint. It's gonna be a wonderful project.
And don't forget, outside you're gonna see all kinds of things going on with our athletic fields. Dirt's been moving behind Milestone for a long time, getting ready to put a new track in over there. And then once that's completed, they'll move over to renovate Doyle Stadium. So lots of new things, lots of construction, lots of activity. Drive by, but don't stop here. Go to the ATC if you've got a question.
Come tumble it down with the walls. Come crumble it, crumble it with the walls. Come tumble it down.
Oh,
it's really exciting, and we know this is going to be a world-class school when we get finished. It's been a long time coming, and I think COVID did kind of put us behind for a year or so, but we are rocking and rolling here, and you will see a lot of activity if you come down Rocket Lane. Now, I want to say a word about our Friday videos. We're going to take a break for the summer. We hope all of you have a wonderful summer, enjoy your family time, vacation time, but we will keep you updated. So periodically, if we have things to share that you need to know, we will send out another Friday video. So we all hope you have a wonderful summer.